Hey, what's up, man? It's Tim Mariello here, fitness and supplement expert for IllPumpYouUp.com, your favorite online supplement store. I wanted to talk to you today about switching up protein sources, why it's important to switch up protein sources, and why you should be mixing up the different types of protein that you eat. It's very important. Did you know that if you eat too much of one type of protein source, that you could cause yourself to become allergic to that type of protein source? If all you're drinking is whey protein shakes, that's the only type of protein you're getting, there's a chance that you can become allergic to it. What's gonna happen? You're not gonna digest it. You're not gonna assimilate it. You're gonna poop it out. Yeah, I said poop. I can say poop, man. Look. So the good thing to do is always rotate the types of proteins that you're gonna eat. Chicken, beef, pork, dairy, eggs, whey protein. You really just mix it up every single day if you can. Obviously, there's certain times a day where your body is gonna really need a specific type of protein. For instance, right after you work out, you can drink whey protein. It's gonna digest real quickly, feed your muscles real fast. Before you go to bed, you're gonna need casein protein. It trickles in out of your system really, really slow. Just gets those amino acids trickling through a couple hours while you're sleeping. Maybe during the day you want a sustained release kind of protein, but not too slow, not too fast. Maybe you need some eggs, maybe you need some beef. The cool thing is, man, you can buy a whey protein powder, you can buy egg protein powder. You can actually buy, like, for instance, Muscle Meds makes the carnivore beef protein powder. Dimetize makes the primal beef protein powder. Mix that crap up, man. Get you some pork chop, put them bad boys on the grill, trim the freaking fat off them. Boom, you got pork. All right, simple. Mix it up. Listen, nuts are not a good source of protein. It's an incomplete protein. Soy, tofu, when I say mix up the protein, mix up some real protein. You don't need, peanut butter ain't gonna put muscles on you, all right? Here's another tip when it comes to protein. You need to have, I would say, all right, this is what I tell people. If you really wanna gain muscle, the more protein you eat, the more muscle you put on. I would say 1.5 grams of protein per pound of body weight. Now listen, I threw that in, that little fun fact in there for you for free, all right? To help you get where you need to be to get them muscle gains, all right? Guys, you heard it here. Switch up the protein sources. Don't get allergic to anything. All those protein sources have many different benefits for your bodybuilding and fitness goals. You heard it here. IllPumpYouUp.com again. Fitness and supplement expert Tim Mariello. Guys, we're on Instagram, Pinterest, Twitter, Facebook. You can subscribe to tune into all our videos, and we'll see you next time, guys. See ya.